Hello guys, welcome back to Niche. So today we're back with the Blue Lagoon tribe and we're here with Flounder because I was looking at him and I wondered, is he the future for our tribe? Hopefully he will be. Hopefully he'll bring some of those impressive genes in. But we do have a few females on the nest. So what we're going to do is we're going to set the turn and see what her baby is going to be. This is going to be Aqua's last child with Seaweed, who was another creature that we found just like Flounder, except he did not have long for his life. He did have the webbed legs. He didn't have anything we really needed, but we did kind of want to mutate in that sea immunity. So I just want to take a small second because we do have nimble fingers, which I do think we need to start adding in a lot more. So I think we'll go in and add that. But we really need to get some creatures to start performing swim, because we need to unlock the webbed hind legs, the webbed paw, the platypus beak and gills, and the water body, whatever it is here. So we need to have one of those slots open. It says requires one of these genes. So we need to really try and get that. So is there anything we would like to add in with her at the moment? We don't have any of the horns unlocked for attack. We have medium body, but we're kind of going for water body. No, I don't think so. So let's set the turn and see what Aqua's child is going to be. Hello, stunning. So if we just quickly move her out of the nest. She can remove this piece of grass. So we can take a look at our new baby. Wow. Stunning creature. She got the nimble fingers, and the digger's paw. She got the normal eyes, which is good, but we do need to keep out for the short-sighted eyes. She has good immunity. She had that immunity C that we were fighting for. She did get webbed hind legs, which is amazing. So, let's see. We have Ripple over here who is going to move out of the nest. So, before I forget, let's name this baby because I will forget. So, we're going to name her River. River? No. River. There we go. So, if you ever want to leave any names, I heard someone pick a berry. Okay, so Shimmer is pregnant with Flounder's child. So, you can collect from here. Is there any way you can dig quickly? No, well, you can just stay there. We'll have Flounder collect this. Then I do think he's going to make it his way down here to see what he can do. Lion, what are we going to do with you? We also have Sandy and Salmon up here who are going to breed, I think. Do I breed them this round? We'll get her pregnant and she can just collect this gnat. We have Koi up here who do I want to move him down? I don't know. I'm a little bit lost what I'm going to do with all the creatures. I guess you can come and do this. There's no berries on there. So you can move up a little bit this way. Koi, can you just collect and clear for the moment? Okay. So let's see what Shimmer's child is going to be. Let me get any closer, there we go, let's see. So, okay, we got this like greenish kind of creature with the green eyes and the rain came. So we're actually just gonna call him Rain. Rainy? Rain. Because when he was born, he brought the rain. So this is good because it means that we can. You're gonna move here. You're gonna breathe and you're gonna do that. And we need to figure out what swim is. Is swim Okay, let's just, I just want to figure this out. Flounder is almost at his last few days. So we have one swim. So if I move here, does that count as two? Oh, okay. Okay. So if they have webbed hind legs, does that mean they can just... They can. Oh. Okay. Okay, I like this. Oh, we forgot about Blue up here. I'm sorry, Blue. But yeah, if you want to know the rules and stuff, check the description, or the, not the rules, the goals for this. Definitely check the description below. That is where I keep all of the information about it, if you wanted to see. But basically, we're trying to breed up the perfect water creature. I came in and was so torn of what I was doing. We need... You can build a nest right there and collect this. Salmon's gonna collect from this berry bush. Lion, you're gonna come and collect from this. Lapis, what are you gonna do? Will you make a good mate with anyone? Lapis and Blue would make good have good children. So, maybe we'll move them up there as he found a permanent nest. Is there anything we need to worry about? Well, the eyes for one. Not blind eye, please. Eyes and eyes. Then maybe we'll give her nimble fingers just so we can try and get that in. And we have Koi over here who can just thingy. And we did lose Adam, which is very sad, but that's kind of how it goes in this game. So you got the double digger's paw and normal hind legs. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, okay, we're gonna waste your moves. I know people get so annoyed when I waste their moves, but sometimes you gotta do it. Flounder's gonna start exploring. No. Okay. Well, River's going to destroy this, and maybe she'll come down and spend her life swimming away until we can find her a mate. We're going to breed you. We're gonna do this, and you're gonna jump into this nest right next to a berry bush, which is perfect. So Blue can come and try and provide for his family. Ripple, what are you gonna do? See, we need to come, we really need to get some creatures to come back over here, because that was a good area over there. Well, Ripple, I think we just found you a mate. You and Lion can come over here. And this kind of was where we started, but there's four berry bushes which I really would like to take advantage of. And, oh wow, hello. Look at him, oh my goodness. Jump out the nest quickly. Is there anything you can collect? No, okay. Do this, collect from here. You collect this, collect this. But, wow, 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 I love everything about him. Absolutely everything. He was born with the web hind legs, which is amazing. And the swimmer's tail. And I think he's our first creature with round horns. And I love this black and red fur pattern. He did get the grey and the black pattern. He got the black antlers. Where's the antler colour? There. Black and blue. You are amazing. I love everything about you. They do have... Who has spiky body? You have spiky body recessive. Ooh, so what are we going to name this stunning, stunning creature who I absolutely love so much? We're going to give him a pretty powerful name. We are going to call him Hurricane. Hurricane. While I figure out how to spell it. So, you two are definitely going to be having more children, because I want more hurricanes. That's a weird sentence. Is there anyone left? Just Koi up here, who is just spending his life collecting berries. Okay, so Aqua, I would want to find you another mate because you were our first creature on this island. We had twins as well. Okay, Flounder, this is your last day, so you're going to swim your little heart out. You're going to breed one more time. Huh, you have double digger's paw. But you both have A, so maybe he'll come and maybe destroy this boat. And hopefully get that mole, but I think he'll see us. Yeah, he'll see us. And then you can come over here and collect. So these two are going to breed soon. You're going to jump this way. You're going to collect this nut, jump into the nest, please. And not what I wanted to do, but sure. And we do need to keep an eye on food a lot, which is why I wanted to move back by those berry bushes down here. Oh, and we had you. You had a child as well. Poison fangs. I was not expecting that. So we can just move you out quickly. Let's just do this and collect some food. Okay. So a pretty cute looking baby. Can we like turn around this way to see him? Or we can. Honestly, an amazing creature. He was born with the eyes. Nothing that we really need. But I mean, we'll still have him. He's still cool. We will call him. What should we name him? We're gonna call him Wave. Like I said, trying to go with like water themes. Anything to do with water, I guess, or weather. But this is our last day to say goodbye to Flounder. We will look at the twins in a second. Oh, it doesn't highlight. Oh. River, do I think you're gonna live in the river? That was weirdly planned. You can't fish, but I do want you to carry on swimming. And Aqua, I don't know. Aqua may just collect some berries for her daughter, that's what I meant to say, and all her other children she's had. But we had two pretty amazing twins. Blind eye recessive. Did we give you the eyes? Why didn't we give you the eyes? We will give you the eyes. So, we have this little baby who pretty much has nothing we're looking for besides the swimming tail and the world time legs inactive. And same for you, except you don't have the thing. You do have short-sighted eyes, though. Flounder, why? Why would you do this to me? As it's your last day, we're just gonna throw eyes in the both spots. Why not? And I really wish we got the swimming tail. Do we want fishing tail or swimming tail? I don't know. But we are gonna name these two. We're gonna call one Ocean. And we're gonna call him Tide. There we go. Okay, so is there anyone else? No. So we do have to say goodbye to Flounder, our amazing yellow creature who was native to this island, but this will be his last day, so goodbye, Flounder. Goodbye. You've left two beautiful children. River has a leech. Why is there so many leeches? That leech is just hidden there. This is why it's a little bit of a challenge. Because of the leeches. Do we think Lapis... Did you have anything at your downfall? You had the eyes. Oh, and it's Blue's last day because he got hurt. Oh. I'm going to give him Blue Eyes just for fun, just because it's their last day. Maybe their last in this tribe especially. What we'll do with this tribe is we'll mutate in something if we haven't filled that slot on the last day. just because I think it'll be fun. Oh, and it's Aqua's last day as well. Oh, goodbye, Aqua. She was our first creature born on this, well, not this island, but the last island. Then we have this little baby down here who has the poison fang, but has the black ram horns. Honestly, I love the black ram horns. And I kind of think that we should give, I'm starting to lean towards now, giving something that I think I would want. So maybe, I love the black and the red, so I think we're going to give it to them both in their second slot. Their first slot will be something that they need to work on, but they both have the eyes, which is good. She has the nimble fingers, he has the eyes, and he has runner's leg. So at the moment, those two, I think, are pretty much okay. Yeah, I think so. I think they're okay in a sense, but Hurricane. I wish Hurricane and River could breed. That would be so cute. The two twins can come out, even though they look nothing like twins. We were going to get you pregnant. We don't have any nesting material. Oh. Is there any algae we can get quickly? Yes, if you just come here. Is that leech going to come for us? Please tell me no. You, Shimmer, are going to jump into this nest, and I'm keep using up your moves, and I know people get so annoyed with me, but it's just got to happen. Now you're going to make a nest. Okay, that leech is still there, thank goodness. And then you can collect some more. And then I think, yeah, I think that's it. No, we have little baby Hurricane. Hurricane, what do I think you're gonna do? Maybe come over to this river. Maybe. We gotta keep an eye on that leech. Okay, but let's just set the turn. We had two creatures born and two creatures die. Oh, it was a bunny that made the noise. So, okay. So, this whole red and black patterning we've got going, I love it so much. So much, it's unbelievable. I really want to breed that in now. You do have bad eyes. But honestly, I don't know why I love this black and red patterning so much. I think it's one of my favorite ones. But we are going to call this little boy Tsunami. If I know how to spell it, Tsunami. There we go. He's just so stunning. He didn't get anything we needed, though. So that's a little bit annoying. And okay, you're up here. I can hear someone collecting berries and I'm not sure where. Then we had this little girl who was not born with anything we needed either, but she's a stunning creature. Mom can just move out the nest. I can hear someone. And we are gonna call this little girl. We are gonna call this little girl Mist. So yeah. What are we doing? You can collect these berries. Oh, we had a baby down here as well. Oh, you're like a kind of exact copy of your brothers. Amazing. What did we name them? We named them Ocean, Tide. I'm trying to think of another name that goes with it. Did we use Wave? Did we use Wave already? Did we? Yeah, we did. We have Wave here. I didn't take it off my list. That's why I got confused. So we have Ocean, Tide, maybe Coast? Maybe Coast? Okay, I like that. Coast. Oh my gosh. I cannot spell. Okay, Coast. Oh. We never named you? We are gonna call you Sprinkle. like a sprinkle of rain. That is bugging me now. Try and kill this mole. There must be a berry bush around somewhere. Oh! Well, hello. I'm not being funny, but you kind of don't have anything we need. B and G immunity, we've got B and we've got G. They're two pretty common ones. Oh no, it's Koi's last day. No, you have nothing we need. Velvetport or Runner's Day, we don't need. Derp Snout or Short Snout. You don't even have Webtown legs. You have nothing we need, sir. So, you can just live your life. Or do we... We're going to invite him in. We are. And if I put you here, are you going to die? No! Okay, so we're going to use him a little bit. Oh, look, a permanent nest. He found a permanent nest. Perfect. Then I really wish you could have, had one child. One. You could have. With Ripple. Can anyone get here to clear this piece of grass? Can you get here? Please work. I must sound so paranoid. There's another berry bush up here though. Wait, I'm 100% sure I can hear another creature. There is so many berry bushes on this island. We're gonna have to start putting some of these creatures that we can't, these guys both have double digger spore. They can't do anything. Well. Okay, let's think about this quickly. I think if they have double digger spore, they're gonna be grass clearers. That is gonna be their role. So these two can go together, they can dig up any roots they can. We have a little coast here. Yes, that's gonna be their little role. If they have double digger spore, they're going to be... Oh, I was trying to get the mob. They're gonna be clearers. They're gonna clear the areas. If they have something we need, they're gonna come kind of over this way, to kind of towards the sandbar kind of thing, and see what they can. There's two more berry bushes here. What's going on? I'm not complaining, but it's just surprising. Okay. Let's just set the next turn. Goodbye. I'm gonna miss you. I kind of think she would want to set up a nest right here. But we are 100% out of food. Oh my goodness, I was not paying attention at all. You collect this, and then I guess come over here and collect this. Then you collect this. Did you inherit nimble fingers? No, but you did, so you can... I want you to destroy this nest, and I want you to come here, I guess. You clear this. At the moment you're just swimming, but then you can come here. You can collect. You can collect, move here, collect. The baby can jump out of the nest. Ooh, you're gonna dig and then jump in the nest. Then you two are gonna jump over here and dig. Then you're gonna, oh no, is there anywhere else with roots? Is there anywhere else with any roots? There's one there. You're not gonna make it there though, so why am I even sending you? Oh, we'll just send you anyway, so we know. Will you be able to make it there? If I... No, you're not. Oh. Okay, well, you can just uncover these two pieces of grass. You can jump out of the nest. You're a double digger poor child again. You can just collect as many berries as you can. River, oh, I didn't mean to do that, I meant to collect food. You're gonna jump over here and collect this food. You wave. Wave is going to jump over this way so he can help collect some nuts. then this little baby who we love, Tsunami. I'm going insane. I'm actually going insane with this game. It's just when you hear it, you're like, I know that sound. Let's just set the next turn. Thank gosh it's raining. Okay, hello. 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 I love you. It's raining, but we can't call another one Rails. We can't rail. We can't call another one Rain, so we're gonna call him Hail. You can jump out of the nest. You're gonna dig right there and then jump down. You're gonna dig there, jump down. You're gonna just collect as many berries as you can. You're going to come here and... Oh, I forgot about that. The double digger pool. Kids can't do anything. I can hear that person collecting berries as well. It's actually driving me insane. Your sole goal in life is to unlock water body for us. That's all I want. Wait, what do you mean low oxygen? You were fine a second ago. I'm sorry, I didn't want to kill you. Oh my gosh, I did not want to kill the creature, I promise you. I generally thought because he had big body, I could just use him in that way. In a way to help me unlock something. You can collect here. Oh, panic for food. Then this little baby can come over here and just thingy. It's Shimmer, you can just do this. Do we have no more creatures? We have another double digger poor child. Is there any roots about? Not really. You might as well try and collect something. And maybe you'll move up this way because there's a root right there. Okay, we're not having any children this time. Okay, I've forgotten who breeding pairs were now. Okay, so you, little baby, Hail, jump out of the nest. You jump into the nest, you breed, you collect, then you'll collect from here, then you can't collect. Oh. I'm just trying to see, is there anything you can do? You have big body as well, so maybe we'll start using them to help us a little bit. How are you not drowning now? I'm very confused. Is this... Look, there's like a little waterfall here. So if you go here, but you're technically not under it. I'm very confused how this works. You're gonna come down here, then you're gonna make your way over this way with your brother, who will get there in a minute because I don't want to kill him. Okay, Wave, you are coming over to see who. Who was Salmon's mate? Oh no, Salmon's mate's all the way up here. Salmon, you're gonna come up here. You're going to breed, you're going to make a nest, and you're gonna have collect these berries. I wish Wave and Sprinkle could have some children. But you can dig right there, move there, I guess. River, I really want you to have children as well. River, I found you a mate. It's Tsunami. You will have to wait for him to grow up. But I'm sure you'll be fine with that. Okay, so we can just collect these berries. And then what is Lapis going to do? Lapis can help collect a bit more food. And come and see, find this berry bush. You're going to collect this nut. Is there any other? No, you're going to kick the tree. And then you can do this, this. And this. I really want to find Hurricane a mate. No. Hurricane, is there anyone you can breed with? A and home. Shimmer. I mean, I like Shimmer, so... Wait, I did double check. Okay, who else's moves do we have? No one's. Okay, let's just set this turn. Oh wow, you're so pretty. Who sneezed? Who sneezed? Because if they infect my tribe, I will not be the happiest person. Oh, please don't find... please don't find a sickly creature. I don't want to have to attack them. You can just do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. Do this. I can hear them. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to listen to where this creature is. You can just dig. I guess we could send you up this way a little bit. Your turn. These guys are turning into our grass collectors, the ones with double diggers pull, because we're getting that a lot. Okay, going back to the baby. We have this little stunning creature. Ah, the blind eye. Who was that from? You? Did I put it in the mutation menu? And I did. Okay, that's not too bad. She didn't get the swimming tool, but she did get the webbed hand legs, so we're starting to breathe that in a lot more. So this little girl is gonna be called C. Okay, so if we just jump you out the nest so we can get her pregnant for the next round, you can just start doing this. Lion, you're breeding here, so we'll keep you here for the minute. We had this little baby who's honestly pretty, pretty cute. He was born with the webbed hand legs, thank God. We're gonna call him Splash. 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 Hail. Hail, what do I think you're gonna do? I honestly have no idea. I think you're gonna dig rain. You're gonna collect this. I don't want to risk and throw him into the water like I did with this poor creature who is just swimming all nicely. Let's just quickly see. We might have one child with him because I do feel kind of guilty that we're using it. But look, we're at 50% of gills already, which is going to be perfect. If we can get gills, it would just increase the amount of water body we can do. Also, we'll unlock fishing tail. Oh, we need to perform fish. Oh. See, this is why I should pay attention more. Oh yeah, and we had this beautiful white... Is it a white child? It is. Oh my goodness, you are amazing. We're calling you Snow. No, we need like, No, I have a name. I have a name. We're gonna call him Glacier. Glacier. He doesn't have melanism. It's just, he just got... Oh, he got black and white fur, but the white fur came through a lot more. Where are you, Glacier? You are amazing. You have the right tail. He's so pretty. I think he's my favorite creature so far. Okay, well, this episode has definitely been long. I'm not going to even try and kill that bunny. I want to clear some of this area a little bit. I honestly wish I could get a nice view on you. Did we pass you? We did. Okay, this episode is definitely long, but we're going to do one more round. Honestly, I'm so fascinated to where this tribe is going. Tide, I honestly don't know what I'm doing with you, so you can just come back. You're gonna continue to swim. This is what I've decided. This is your role in life. Mist. Huh. Okay. Let's just move C out of the nest. Let's just collect this and go here. Then you can just collect as much fruit as you can. You, with your digger's paw, like I said, all of these creatures are going to become movers. You two are old enough. You are old enough to read. We do really, really need to watch out for eyes, so I'm going to give it to both of them. Just because, like I said, I want to breed it out as much as I can. Oh no, you're going to take forever to get to the nest! Are you kidding me? Okay, well, you can just go around. Lapis, you're going to dig and collect from this berry bush. We have Wave. Is he a double digger paw? No, he has nimble fingers and digger's paw. Oh, that's why you'll buy this tree. I'm so stupid. You can just collect these, and then you can just collect these. I will move you here so you can also collect from this. You can move out of the nest, then you can jump into the nest and collect as much food as you can. And is that creature here? Because that berry bush hasn't had berries on it for 2 rounds now. But these guys are just clearing. You can dig up the root. I don't think we want to work on the platypus beak right now. But what do I want you to do? Maybe you will start to swim? Okay. Then Splash can jump out of the nest. Ripple can jump in. Repair it and breed. You can collect all these berries. You can collect all these berries. Hale, I feel like you try and fish. Okay, we're gonna end this episode right here. We had amazingly stunning creatures in this episode, like Tsunami, who was he your first creature? And then we had Hurricane. And I think Hurricane's my new favourite creature ever. He's just so stunning. I absolutely love him. But thank you guys for watching this episode. If, like I said, all the like goals for this series are in the description. If you have any other challenges that you'd like me to do, definitely leave them down below. And let me know if you're liking this series, if you think I'm working on something wrong or doing it right, I don't know. But thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode of the Blue Lagoon Tribe. So I will see you guys then. Bye!